And now this guy who was crying like a toddler that Zimbabweans should not be vaccinated, the vaccine came and is now quiet like somebody who has become suddenly dumb. He can't continue to talk about it. They will shut him in prison. Achada kutaura zvekuti vaccine mark of the beast. Taura kaizvezvi manu. Unobatwa vakwana jaya. Kakajana nakarikudya. Akayanzo zvoro kuti hai zvezvi pfekonga uya. Tikaita musara tobatwa. Makandiwo deongoita kutaura nawe kuti vaccine mark of the beast. Dongora yacho chaya chaya. Mishonga uripo. Kana uri munhu waMwari wakatumwa handiti chizaruko. He talked about it and he said it's a revelation. He said it was coming from the future. If God has sent you with a message, should you be afraid of the authorities? Now he has tugged his little tail between his legs. He doesn't want to talk about the mark of the beast again. He's afraid of our government. A man of God doesn't behave like that, Makandiwa. If you are given a message from God, you can deliver that message against all odds, even at the risk of losing your own life. You can speak the mind of God. You lied to us that God has sent you with a message that people should not receive a vaccine. It's a mark of the beast. And now the vaccine came. You are now quiet. Where are you? Did Jeremiah stop prophesying against Zedekiah until Nebuchadnezzar conquered Judah? Did he stop?
No.
He was not afraid. Yes. How many times was Jeremiah arrested? How many times was Jeremiah assaulted for preaching against the government? And he never stopped.
Yes.
Takati kuhurumende akangozviita bedzi musungei. Because Makandiwa is not qualified to tell us not to be vaccinated.
Yes.
People are dying, people need vaccine.
Yes.
The government should only ensure that that vaccine has been tested, that it is safe for use with our people.
Mm.
It's the duty.